Yo, what is going on, YouTube? Today, we're about to go to Monday Night Raw, bro. I haven't been to a WWE event since December 26, 2018. But I'm about to see the season premiere of Monday Night Raw at Barclays Center, bro. I can't wait. Got the Monday Night Raw shirt on, bro. And yeah, that's all I really gotta say, bro. See you at the arena.
When you say that I'm going to get smashed by the Tribal Chief, do you mean the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns? Or the Tribal Chief Jey Uso?
When you're the greatest of all time, you're thinking about next week. I don't like to dwell in the past, you see. But I can't get past Friday for some reason. Which brings me to something my father taught me a long time ago, you see. He told me that the loudest in the room is also the weakest in the room.
I know you've beaten me before, and we have some kind of stipulation where I can't challenge you for the championship, bro. But come on. One more time for New York.
That's like a family thing. He can say it, 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 I can say it. I don't ever, ever, ever want to hear you say Heath again. Do you understand me?
Yeah. And he won't keep disrespecting you right now. What you doing?
How about this, Riddle? You want to run your mouth? How about this? How about you and me, one-on-one, in Brooklyn, right here, tonight?
Yeah.
What do you say about that, tough guy?
I accept.
like that one all the time.
Yeah.
I have not seen it since. I don't want to.
No!
Oh, I didn't know this one was so amazing, by the way.
Oh, who played? contestants can't get it through your thick skulls. The Judgment Day? We run Monday Night Raw. So to all the people who were cheering and partying and celebrating Edge's miracle return to the ring after a 9-year absence, here's the cold hard truth. I ended the party. I stopped the celebration. I'm the one who pissed on y'all's parade. Because I one more time.
Edge comes out on the flip.
Finn Balor of the Judgment Day against WWE Hall of Famer Edge in an I Quit match.
Nickel Amazon. Beth Phoenix. What a joke. A glimpse of what I'm capable of.
And watching Rhea in action, you know, just... his face Saturday night. But not only that, he deserves to feel as useless and as helpless as he's made me feel my entire life. That's right, Doc.
I mean, you have the shittier parts of the movie.
You're right. Everything that I ever needed was standing right in front of me. With my back against the wall, I've been alone for far too long. And there comes a time in a man's life when he needs friends. Hell, in my case, I need family. So for the first time that we met in Japan, and now in WWE, am I not my brother's keeper?
We ain't got time for all that. band in the city. The wise man got it set up in Manhattan. We're gonna do New York tonight, you know what I'm saying? You ain't coming though. Stay here, all right?
Oh, me?
You stay here. What we just do? You stay with Sandy. Wherever Sandy goes, you go, all right? Matter of fact, since you're gonna be here, make sure my honorary use wins tonight. Alright? Can you do that?
Yeah.
Oh, brother's wrong. I got solos for me tonight.
Oh,
We both know that he who shall not be named is going to show up tonight.
Wait,
I just don't think.
Wait, I don't want this lunatic to ruin your birthday party that, by the way, I worked on so hard for many months. I got you a little something.
A gift for me?
Yeah, for you.
Can I open it? For my celebration? Oh, it's great. I love it. You're the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
Terrible song. Okay.
He's got the whole world.
Come on down here right now and get this fair shot.
Oh! Bobby Lashley.
Oh! son.
Come on, you're supposed to be a fighter!
Exactly, Bobby, not a loser!
Bobby, you're supposed to be a champion!
I hate losers! You're a loser! You're a loser, Bobby!
Bobby, you're supposed to be a soldier!
Yeah!
But you're not! You're a disgrace! You're a disgrace to the U.S. title! And you're a disgrace to your country!
Oh!
Oh! turnbuckle.
Come on, Sammy.
Check the net.
Yeah, Sammy.
Maneuver kick.
Maneuver kick.
Go. Of our generation, it's Randy Orton. Seth Rollins is up there too, at five. Put them five with him. I'm talking about like heels. Of course, I've seen that. Of course, but like I'm giving it for like the heels. Of course, that's heels. No, I know, but I mean, like, of course, Cena's like he knows.
All right.
I wish you'd have given me that opportunity.
I did put on the Monday Night Raw shirt again just to do outro, bro. But yeah, I'm just glad Seth Rollins is US champion, bro. Brock Lesnar returned. I did not expect that. I did expect Gallows and Anderson, though. What else happened? Bro? D-Generation X. And also, I got to acknowledge the Tribal Chief from Reigns in person, bro. Most important part. Bro, Monday Night Raw was lit, bro. They always put up a show in Barclays Center. So, that's all I really gotta say, man. See you in the next video.